find out what happened to the team that went to try to repair the main shade node. The Federal shelter should be beneath your current position. Find a way down there, but proceed with caution.
That bitch hiding from us was at Roosevelt Island. I heard she cut me back and fucked over.
Should have stayed on the island with us. She'd live longer.
Vital signs critical.
There's no way the outcast could have taken out an entire squad in a fair fight. It's not possible.
It's there!
Computer detected.
Great. You can use the computer to sync Isaac with their comm system. Hopefully we can get a 20 on our team, if they're in any shape to answer.
Connection established.
Hello? Can you hear me? This is Manny Ortega with the division.
Manny, thank God. It's Maya. I'm all that's left on our team. We couldn't get the note back online. I salvaged some equipment that will get the White House node connected to the national network, but before I could get back, those crazy fucks showed up. You gotta get me out of here.
Hold still. bitch can't hide forever.
On the way, Maya. Sit tight and just try to stay calm. Trigger the sprinklers. This should be able to put out the flames. You gotta put out the flames. I don't know if Maya has any fireproof gear.
Trying to break in. Safe for now, but I don't think they're gonna stop coming after me. I don't know what I did to make them so mad. You have to stop them. They're coming! It's not safe! Have shown up when you did. I'll head back as soon as the escort arrives.
The equipment Maya recovered, we can restore the Shade Network across the entire country. And I'll send a team to assist Maya and retrieve the fallen for a proper burial.